My husband just left me.
Oh no, what happened?
I mean, I knew he was cheating on me, but I just didn't know who it. I didn't know. I mean, I knew, but I just didn't want to believe it. Oh my God.
Who was it?
My sister.
Oh.
He cheated on me with my sister. And I even told him, look, we could totally do that, but he went behind my back.
Well, before we go any further, I didn't even catch your name. What was your name?
Cletus.
Cletus? A woman named Cletus? Wow.
My parents thought I was a boy when I was born, but I sure showed them.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Wow. That's crazy. Yeah.
I know.
How long were you raised as a boy?
About 5 minutes, because then they saw it.
Oh,
like,
okay.
Okay. She might be a girl. Okay, whatever.
Got it. But they didn't go back on that name. Even after 5 minutes, they were like,
it was already on the birth certificate.
Yeah,
it was already on there. They signed it.
Oh,
Mom, Dad.
I'm detecting a lovely accent, Cletus. Cletus. Where are you from, Cletus?
I'm from Indiana.
Oh, wow. That's amazing.
I know. Some parts of Indiana, we have a real strong.
Oh, hell yeah.
Real strong.
Yeah, for sure. And what's your house like?
Oh my God, my trailer is so cute. You don't even know. You don't even know. I got my lamp and my bed.
Wow, it's quite decadent.
I know, and I do have covers. I'm not like those other girls who don't have covers and just sleep on the mattress. I mean, how could you do that?
Cletus, you gotta, I'm sorry you're having such a hard time. Does he have kids? Because, oh no.
We have 4 kids. Oh, and they're all dogs.
Oh, that funny one, Cletus.
They're all indoor dogs.
Indoor dogs. Interesting.
All of them.
What are their names?
Fancy, Fruity, Fifi, and Bob.
Oh, wow.
I like the alliteration on that.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Yeah, yes. Bob is the little garlic you throw in there.
Right. Yeah, a little spice it up.
A little spice. Spicy nasty. I like the spicy nasty. We're like spice up my life.
So, Cletus, what do you do for, what's your occupation? What do you do?
I'm a welfare.
Oh.
I'm a kept woman.
I see.
So you're cupping, okay.
What does that mean?
it's a term in which one is cuckolded. It also apparently, for the intellectual dark web, means something else. But
wait, in a what?
Yeah, let's just move on.
What is that word?
It's intellectual, but nevertheless.
Is it like a new, like, designer fragrance?
She got it.
Clifton Taylor Intellectual.
Cletus, I have a question. What, like, your idea of, like, a beautiful, nice evening, what would that look like?
Oh, well, I would have 6 cigarettes, and I'd sit on my lawn chair, I'd crack open 1 beer, and then I'd give 20 blowjobs for the next one.
Whoa! 20 different guys, or...?
Well, it all depends. I like to drink, you know? I'd do anything for the next drink, but I'm a lady, I don't pay. I'll pay for the first one, but then it's on them afterwards. You know what I mean?
What do you think?
Wait, you pay to give the blowjobs?
No! They have to give me a beer first. I mean,
okay.
I'm a lady. You gotta take a lady out first.
Do you have any last questions?
Please, you know, what is your drink? What is your fancy?
Okay. secretly